going, guys? It's the Hive, and you already know what time it is. Today, we are going to watch Men in Black, the new trailer. It's called Men in Black International. So, let's get this going. By the way, Chris Hemsworth is in it, and I believe her name is Tessa Thompson. I love her. But let's do this. Ready?
I'm excited because I'm a big man in flat.
Bruh.
Men in Black.
Men in Black fan. Big time. Oh my God, he's got green chills right now. I'm not lying to you, I'm getting chills.
The universe has a way of leading you to where you're supposed to be at the moment you're supposed to be there.
Let's do this.
Took me 20 years to find you. How many people can say that?
Oh, nice.
You are the best kept secret in the universe.
Oh, you see the Will Smith in
there? Yes,
that's
yes.
So cool.
You. Which makes me perfect for this job.
Do you really think a black suit is going to solve all your problems?
No, but looks damn good on you.
Man in the suit?
I think so, yeah.
The man in the suit?
We are a rumor. Recognizable only as deja vu and dismissed just as quickly.
Time to prove yourself, Agent M.
We may have a problem in London.
Welcome to MIB.
Hey.
You will be with Agent H, one of the best ever to wear this suit.
Catching up on my daily meditation.
Time for lunch, I think. Are you hungry?
It's 9:30.
Oh, it's Tuesday's taco day.
We've been compromised, but it's every citizen of this planet at risk.
Oh, that's the last twist! Oh, yes. Whoa!
What? What?
That was sick!
That's the hood?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just
try. Oh! It'll be fun. We'll have fun with it. There should be a big red button
around
here somewhere. Found it. Do not push the red button.
No, no. Oh!
Do not push the red button.
We are the Men in Black.
Looks like the tables have turned. That was an incredible catch.
Oh, right, man, that looks good.
This, by far, is going to be a big hit. I mean, listen, I'm a big Men in Black fan, mm-hmm. Big time. And, you know, I like Will Smith and Tommy Lee Jones.
Yeah.
But this one here is going to be awesome. I personally, I can't wait to see this movie. I mean, I'm excited about it.
I hope they kind of throw in, like, you'll see Will Smith as a cameo or Tommy Lee Jones as a cameo. That will be really, really good. I'm excited for this, actually.
It's going to be tremendous, and I think I'm going to highly recommend it. And I mean, I'm looking forward to it. So, no Simon Cowell on this one here. Good job. I like that.
So, that was our commenting, and... It's the Hive. Like and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. All right? Peace.